I mean, I've thought since the start that Icosa was created as the incentive token. And so of the triumvirate of Hex, Hedron, and Icosa, long-term, Icosa was the least... The other two were going to attract more value over time than Icosa. But in this first year, we're incredibly incentivized to be doing all of this stuff. And so I think long-term that more value is going to flow to Hex and Hedron. But for now, it's pretty nice to be in Icosa as well.